You go over here, mate. Come on then. PK, you can't go in the river today. Huh? Too high. What? It's too deep today.
It's so deep.
It is, mate.
No, there ain't any to go.
A lot more water today. Last time at the Durian Farm again, in the middle of the jungle, it was running today a lot higher. They're repairing the river. Huh? Yeah.
I feel like
it's gone now, mate. PK, look. Big rock. So a little bit of maintenance before the floodwaters come. This is just one side of the bridge. The shoring up. We need to do this side. You see the deflector post, which will take away any big trees and sticks and push them over the top instead of blocking them. So instead of blocking them three things, they'll direct all over the shore.
A piece of come over here.
So you're just shoring up that side of that bridge. Say normally on the floodwaters, that bridge is underwater, isn't it? Give you an example, this river, during flood season, this river is up to that wall there, which, put that into perspective, where my hand is now is usually the top of the river. So you can see where PK is down there. This river will come up by another 12, 15 feet minimum during flood season. So we've had the first rain, so you can see the water's brown. But that there will be completely underwater. And like I say, the river could be up to where them trees are there. Big rock? Beautiful setting. I mean, see that river up there. That's coming down out of the national park, which is over there, obviously. Farming all the girls are up to be over there in the Durian Farm. Nice little play in there. Water, as always. But yeah, beautiful setting. The water's flowing quite, seems to be getting flowing a lot quicker. So maybe there was rains last night, so maybe it's now just coming down. I'm just keeping an eye on where we're stood here, because this seems to be getting a little bit wider. But it's okay. We'll be okay. I know you are. See, now they're clearing out all the silt. It's blocking up there. There's three, I don't know what they are, 2 foot wide, 24 inch. Them ones are a lot bigger, I'd say they're 36, 42 inch. Your feet. DK, be careful, mate, it's heavy. Let's have a look at your nose. So don't fall.